children of late Sir Larry Iyayi, his wife Edith Iyayi Ikapni, with family members including the eldest son of Iyayi Homestead, Dr. Caesar Iyayi, the grand patron, Egba Development Organization, and managing director of Iyari Motors, Mr. Ebel Moyi, the managing director of Ameosa Motors, Monday Osayende, friends and well-wisher took turn to offer special thanksgiving to God for the successful funeral of Sir Larry Iyayi. In an exhortation, the resident pastor of Iyayi Memorial Church of Unity, Reverend Frank Ezele, admonished the congregation to imbibe the spirit of gratitude to God and to those who have impacted their lives positively. Eldest brother of the deceased and chairman managing director, Caesar Engineering and Construction Limited, Dr. Caesar Iyayi, and others said the memory of late Sir Larry Iyayi will forever remain in their hearts.
Our commitment is to his children, to his wife, and his legacy. He left a great business behind that he inherited from our great father. Our duty as a family is to raise his children to be upright, that with the help of God, we will grow up to inherit the father's wealth.
My elder brother Larry was a unique person. He had a unique personality. He was gentle, he was calm, he was very respectful. Above all, he was humble.
He's deeply missed. He's loved by all. He's unique among the Iyayis. His love, his passion for people around him.
The vice president of Egba Development Organization, Mr. Julius Onaise, and some siblings of late Sir Larry Iyayi eulogized him as humble, generous, and a successful businessman.
We are consoled by the testimonies which everybody has given about the attributes of Larry while alive. It is heartwarming.
I thank God because he was a Christian, he was obedient to the family, he loved each and every one of us. I feel very bad that he's gone. I feel so cold that I will not see him again. I'm always on his neck, always looking for his trouble.
You've left a good legacy for us. I learned a lot from you. Simplicity is golden. I learned to be humble. I learned to be simple. I learned to be as empathic to everyone.
I love you. Missed you.
Sir Larry Iyayi, who died at the age of 50, is the fifth child of late philanthropist and industrialist Dr. Iyayi Efianayi. Roslyn Eworami reporting.